Andrew Shinnick, three big hits, a big triple in the eighth inning, and it ignited your team onto a big seven-run rally, and you put them away at that point. You tell me what's working. You're pretty veteran on this team, just the way Zach is.
We just click together. We just pull together as a team. We have a lot of team chemistry, and just like working hard.
Talk about the pitching. I mean, you've been handling the pitchers. You know, shut out the other day, one hitter against St. Joe. Today you get a pretty good effort out of everybody that took the mound. Talk about that a little bit.
Yeah, most important thing is first pitch strikes. You got to pitch the contact, just throw strikes.
Give me a couple words about St. Paul's coming back. You had them 2-0. They tie it up and force extra innings.
Well, we came relaxed. We got to stay up the whole time.
Seems like you're playing with confidence.
Yep.
Two words here, confidence and chemistry?
Yep. That's pretty much it.
All right, it's a big win again. Congratulations on the big hitting day. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you very much.